inflation is really hitting our Iowans very hard. And I know this is true across the rest of the United States. It's already costing more for them to fill up their tanks with gas. We've seen it now at the grocery store with the cost of food increasing. So we know that this is probably going to be the most expensive Thanksgiving we have ever seen in the United States. And then beyond that, just in the last couple of weeks, Iowans have switched their heat on. We are now in the winter heating season. So not only were Iowans struggling to decide whether they fill up their tank full with gas or purchase that food for their family at the grocery store, now they have that additional burden of expensive heating for their homes. We are putting the most vulnerable Americans at risk. But what do we see the Democrats focusing on? This high tax and spend bill. And in that bill, they actually provide tax cuts for wealthy coastal elitists, while middle Americans will end up paying more for their taxes to support that plan. I think the Democrats have moved so far away from understanding the needs of people in our communities. They need to refocus on what's really important right now, and that's focusing on these inflation issues and bringing it all back to the family household. They need to let go of the pie in the sky and focus on what Americans need right now.